Let me see what's this time.
Looks like DNS is wrong.
Oh, let me see my. Yeah, and you open the hot file, yeah.
Is it fine?
Oh, let me see. I will open my thing.
Okay.
Okay, guess on get the two the two that two which one this one be go on the you put two of this before 127 now press out at our on the side the two character before 127.
Okay, hashtag, yeah.
Yeah, hashtag, yeah, get on. Get
So,
the two hashtag out, yeah, two of them. Yes, and then self. Let me just one. Yep, look good. And then
okay.
back to the website, back to the internet, and refresh it again.
Now it's take longer.
That's a little bit long. I don't worry.
Yeah, it works. Yeah.
Yep, that's done.
Right.
Okay, so two of them, one is the filler. Every time you have to turn on the filler because it have the process testing. I forgot how to turn the process testing off. So if you want to boot it, just turn on the filler. It's just the debugger for internet.
Okay.
So yeah, and configure the host file. So now it's okay. You can see it's originally you have some user is an admin user. As I went to the website with you, they have some user in there, like configure the site owner, site users, and then something. Yep. Now it's, the website is okay.
Okay.
Yep.
Great. So that is all. What do you want to know?
Yeah, okay. And then if you have some more problem, you can drop me an email or just set up the meeting like this so I can answer your questions.
Fine. Okay. Thanks. Cool.
That's good.
Yeah.
Yep. Okay. Thank you.
Thank
yeah,
you
see you
very
later.
Much. Bye.
Thank you. Bye, Nathan.
Bye.
Yeah. No problem. Yeah. Bye.